Have you already sent in your MBA application to Kellogg? And are you now wondering what to do in the MBA video essays for Kellogg? You have come to the right place. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to tackle the video essays component of the Kellogg MBA application. In the previous video, the one that I'm linking below, I've actually given a description of how you should go about attacking the essays this year, right? I hope you like that video. In case you have not watched that video and you have not submitted your application yet, my suggestion is for you to go and watch that video. In case you have already submitted the application and you're now at the second stage, you realize what lies in front of you, right? So Kellogg has this video essay part, and once you have submitted the application, it should the portal itself should open up the link to the place where you go and you schedule your video essays, correct? What I'm going to do is I'm going to talk about the three video essays that you have, right? You have about 20 seconds when the prompt comes, and you have about a minute for you to give your response. The two of the questions are already selected for you. So let's look at the first one. Please introduce yourself to the admissions committee. Correct? That's a simple. 1 minute you have to tell me who you are. Correct? Now, very important that you practice the script for this video. There is a term that I've used in other essays, in other videos, called the elevator pitch, right? Which is in 60 seconds, can you tell me something interesting about you, correct? Don't bore me with things that are details that I could find. Like, don't tell me I joined this company, I worked there for 4.5 years, and then I joined this company, I worked there for 2 years, and I, you know, do this, I pay tabla. Just give me two or three points about you, right? So it could be 2 points, in which case you're going to take about 20-25 seconds for each point. Or if it is 3 points, you have about 15 to 20 seconds. The reason is you are going to be introducing yourself at the start of the video, correct? So factor in 5 to 7 seconds for that, okay? And make sure that you are actually taking them to two or three distinct points. Let's say that you were to talk about two distinct points. You could say, professionally, what I would like you to know is that I'm blah. And tell them something interesting about your work. Personally speaking, I am blank. Tell them something interesting. And remember, 1 minute, they are not expecting you to tell your life story. Tell them something interesting. Tell them something that will whet their appetite. Tell them something that will make them say, you know what, this seems to be an interesting person. I would like to meet this guy. Okay, so make sure you do that. Again, script is very important. 2 to 3 points for this essay. The second video essay is, what path are you interested in pursuing? How will you get there? And why is this program right for you? This is really the career goals essay, right? If you realize, the written part actually missed out the career goals essay, and this is where they want you to say in 1 minute, correct? Because see what happens, a lot of times people start talking fluff, right? Especially when they write. But if you have 1 minute, you're going to be pretty tight. You're going to be telling exactly what is it that you need, right? So there are three parts that you need to cover. You need to give a brief background. Like, why is it that you are at this juncture in your career for which you need an MBA, correct? Talk about your journey that is taking you to this juncture, very short. Talk about why or what is it that you want to do in the future, correct? So given your background, what is it that you want to do? Be very specific. You know, I want to work as a management consultant transforming the digital strategy of companies because I come from so and so background, correct? That's it, one sentence, right? The third thing that I want to know is very specifically, how do you get there, right? Like, for me to do that, I would require ABC. You need to tell me a couple of things that would help me get to that goal, and how a Kellogg MBA is going to get you there. 60 seconds. I know it sounds kind of crazy, but you know, 1 minute is all that you have. So you need to be very judicious in what you say. Again, write it down, practice the script. Typically when you practice it, practice it with a timer. So just turn on the phone timer and just speak. Initially, speak naturally. Don't try to think of the timer. Once you got a sense of the script, write it down. Keep scratching out points, any extra detail, and try to get it down to about 55 seconds. Don't try to keep it to 60 seconds, because while it is recording, at the end of 60 seconds, the recorder will just shut, will just close, right? You don't want to be caught in an incomplete sentence, right? So make sure that you keep it for about 55, 56 seconds, so that even if you were a little slower, you have a 2-3 second buffer to kind of catch up. The third video essay, right? The third essay is one where you have to be spontaneous, correct? Each of you will receive a randomly selected prompt, all of which have the same objective. We want you to show us how you handled a challenging situation in your career or personal life. Okay, so the example that they have given is a time that you failed to achieve a goal. So tell us a time that you failed to achieve a goal. Again, using the START framework, you can now condense the START into what I would call as the SAR framework, S-A-R. Give a quick background, tell what you did, tell what happened. Background, what you did, what happened. That's the three parts. And you have 60 seconds, split it into 20 seconds, 20 seconds, 20 seconds component. You can pick a couple of examples, right? So tell us a time when you were out of your comfort zone, correct? Now you're going to say, well, so first of all, pick a list of 10 or 12 stories that you can talk about, right? In fact, I would say not even 10 or 12, maybe even 5 or 6 stories. And for each of these stories, try to, you know, compartmentalize it into three parts. What is the background? What you did? What did you learn? Correct? If you just practice, I feel you should be able to nail these. There are obviously practice questions available on the portal. I strongly encourage that you use that. A couple of tips for video essays. The first tip is dress normally. You can wear a suit, you can wear a tie, but I would say just having something formal should do. This is going to be your laptop, so make sure that the light is sources in front of you, not behind you. You don't want to be like Gautam Buddha, right? You want to have the source in front of you. Make sure that your laundry is clear. Make sure you don't have old clothes behind you. You don't need any fancy equipment. Your laptop is enough. So, you know, just a couple of things that you need to take care of, right? And I think the practice sessions should really help and give you a sense. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please go ahead and comment below. Let us know what you think. Is there any way in which we can help you at Trackable? We have an entire suite of products for admissions, right from helping you write the essays to helping you with the interviews, right? So make sure you reach out to us, and I hope that you're following us. Please subscribe to this channel, hit the bell icon so that you are intimated of all future updates. We have all the new videos that we're going to release. You get notified of that. Thank you, and keep watching.